Hello there, Internet. Version 2 here with Let's Play Pokémon Sun. Today we're on... Alola? Is it Alola Island this one was? Alola, yeah. Alola. No. Okay. No. Sea la! There's a lot of sea over... La. No. Fuck. Terrible at everything I ever attempt to do. Don't know why I try. Is there anything... Why am I exploring this area? Why am I even doing it? What? People give me free shit in here. That's what I'm hoping for. Gotta talk to all the NPCs. It's not a Pokemon game if you don't talk to all the super interesting... Islands are quite far apart from one another. You'd rate your poor Pokemon if you made them go that far. You have to take the ferry. But I fly like Charizard constantly. Okay. Once you've seen how fearsome the totem Pokemon is, you can face just about anything. I don't know. I mean, I guess the Lurantis was pretty fucked up. and I'll just... You hit two great peaks of Alola Island, Mount Hukulani and Mount Lanakila. Snow falls on the peak of Lanakila even in the height of summer. Oh, so that's where our snow... We can always get our snow. What line? Welcome to Marley City. That is a lame line that you've been waiting this long to give me. Right place to come for a comfy cruise. It is a long time to wait for just a... Marley City, enjoy the enticing Eastern influence. I can really tell there's a lot of Eastern influence here. Like, I mean, look at the everything that is happening. Except for in here, because this is like the McDonald's of Pokemon World. They're all the fucking same. Those times when you do nothing and just laze about. Oh, you mean life? Really beautiful thing. Oh, I thank you. She just called me a really beautiful thing. Bullshit. Bullshit. Bullshit, that shit is fucking hacked. So big, the riding on Pokemon doesn't always cut it for everyone. A lot of people take bus. There's buses here? Holy shit. Do you think, yes, finally. I actually kind of do. Did, Hal hit my Pokemon after a match? It looks like he did. Thank you, Hal. That was very nice of you. Wait, go back to my Pokemon. Part of me wants to change some of my Pokemon that I have in my PC, but part of me really likes my team that I've got here. Let me look at the PC. Because, like, part of me doesn't want to use these Pokemon for the rest of the game. But part of me does a lot. Like, part of me wants to go for Wimpod. But I feel like that would suck. So part of me wants to go for Salandit. But I don't know. They're the two that I'm, like, most leaning towards. If I do swap someone out, it would be one of those two. Yeah, it would be one of these two. Part of me wants to sub in one of these. But not... But, I don't know, I've got good type variety here. And I'd have to replace either my fire or my bug Pokemon for these, and I really don't want to do that, because I like both of them that I've got gold in there. Oh, did I not? Oh. I didn't trade that to that person. It's the only reason to call it a piece of poop. I don't know. I like my team. I'm going to leave it as is for now. Maybe I'll change later. Probably won't. Really like my team, what can I say? Marley Garden, a paradise for perambulation. Never heard that word before. Paradise? What is that? Everyone says you have to visit the garden if you're visiting Marley. Oh, hi, Lily. We're supposed to meet the professor in the garden. Mm-mm. This game has a lot of this, of just, no! Go do that thing first. No! No explore for it. Okay, it does it a lot. This looks like a fucking golf course. Almost. I heard the surf sea somewhere in the Manly Garden. I'll start my search from the bridge here. Why don't you start around the edge of the garden? It's a big garden to search. Like smiling at the... I can't tell what Pokemon that is. That was in there. Where's the professor? He's the one who told us to come here, yeah? Apparently there's some kind of motif. Does the whole garden look like a Pokemon? What is this sign? No riding any Pokemon within the garden except for Charizard. It's just a Pokemon. What Pokemon is that? Is that meant to be Diglett like bursting out of the ground? No, because it's like a bird there. I can't tell. So, okay. Let me go. They're doing it again. Go fucking do other things first. Look at these trees. Look at this garden. What are these things? What are these? I can't tell what they're meant to be. Hi, slow. What do you got to say, mate? Let's take it. Because you always take it easy. You're such a slowpoke, slowpoke. Ah. This way is weird. Oh, I'll run fight. No. Yo! Someone actually turned around to fight me! Commemorative photo, just need you to lose for me, okay? Are you gonna take a selfie over my dead corpse? Is that your plan? You gonna just selfie with my dead body? Don't fucking. You're a fucking weirdo. Persian! And because it's a sightsee, it's normal Persian. Not the giant fat face Persian. Yeah, I should probably switch out my first Pokemon. Yeah, fuck it. Go crazy, Hydro Vortex! That sound is so painful. Alright, do your water dance. Waves, yeah! Z power! Hydro Vortex! Get fucked on! Oh, you're so fucked! Yeah! There's such over-the-top animations for not a great amount of damage. Ow! Bubble Beam! Bam! Bye! Bam! Boosted experience. Level 28! Hell yeah. Oss. Yes! You can get rid of Baby Doll Eyes for Sing. Bye, Baby Doll Eyes. I mean, you still technically have the... Sing! Marowak. I will change from Marowak. For Marowak. I will put in... Felicity! Why are you only level 25, please? Wait, when the fuck did Langolini become my... I mean, literally just then Langolini became my highest level Pokemon, but wow! 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 Marowak! What's up? Grass Pledge! Bam, 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 bam! Yeah! That killed him. Someone just wasted a turn doing that, considering they're about to die in a second! Grass Pledge! Bye bye! Go out that door! Bye bye! Bye bye! What did I say? What did I say? We can still take a selfie, just you'll be the one who's dead in the photo. Chill with that? Got overexcited on my journey. My bad, my bad. Oh, I'm hearing Pokemon going, wow. Oh, I meant to change over Langolini. Fucking smug motherfucker, just I'm so offensive. Smug motherfucking me out. Fucking die by my disarming voice. Man, level 25 for wild Pokemon. My levels are worryingly low. Disarming voice. No, you're meant to die when I do that. Stop screeching at me, everyone. Hurts my ears. Yeah. Bye bye bye. Maha, I win. Kick your ass. Beat the shit out of your butthole. I do other gross things to it. Yo, Felicity! Go to the front. You're my new front leader person thing.
There seems to be a thing. But there seems to be a lot of things here. Oh, maybe this is part of the motif.
Maybe it's part of the motif of this area. Psyduck! Psyduck! Pardon me. Okay, but it's a Psyduck! The effects of whether there was... Psyduck, there wasn't... There wasn't any... effect. Bloom doom, bloom doom doom! Sprouting tree! So the fact that the power of posing gives Pokemon power. Like, oh, the best. Giant flower of death. Boo!
feels a bit overkill. Just a little. I feel like I need... Wait, what was that grassy seed? That doesn't actually sound familiar. An item to be held by Pokemon. It boosts defense on grassy terrain. It can only be used once. Oh, wow. That, wow, okay. Huh. Something that actually affects terrain. Wow. All these, like, terrain moves came in, I think, last generation, long before that. And I don't know if anyone ever used them. But hey. Maybe they're trying to push terrains in this if they're giving items for use on terrains. I feel like they wanted terrains to become like trick rooms and wonder rooms and shit, and it just never happened. Or like, more like weather effects. Hi, little kid. Today is Pokemon Day. What day isn't Pokemon Day? Oh, every other day because of the way my uploads are going at the moment. I say that actually, I think this will go up after that changes, so. Ignore me. Felicity, go and fight people. Go and fight the... Felicity seems like it wants to be pet. Fine, I'll grab out my fucking Stylus. Felicity wants to have a pet. Oh, I know. Pet chop. Use all your PP for fucking grass glitch, doesn't matter. Bloom Doom! Just so many Z moves. Bloom Doom! Seriously, like, I've got, like, the badges of the first five generations of Pokemon games. I cannot wait for people to make good, high-quality Z-Crystals. Oh, come on, so close to death. Fuck! Everything's bullshit and I hate the world. Because, like, you can get the Z-Rings and Z-Crystals, like, they make that, like, function in the game. But they're shit Z-Crystals. They're, like, they're fucking tiny and they've got, like, the jaggy edges so they clip in it. I want, like, glass/perspex. Fucking whatever, actual Z crystals. I want people to start making them. So fucking do it, because I want them. I want them a lot. Because I think that shit would be cool. So someone get on that shit. So I want a high quality Z crystals. Don't use acrobatics, you motherfucker. Fuck you! Wait, which move is Dr. Cat? I forget which move is copycat. Fuck you! Grubber, fucking... Someone come here and kill this goddamn Clapper. Fuck you, Clapper. I love... Just... Don't! Don't you sing. Yeah! Avoid the attack. And get in there with a spark. Fuck you! Bye, Clapper. Yeah. Yeah, everyone get very tiny, massive experience. Still leveled up though. Level 26. Level 26 as well. Oh. Teeter dance? Is that what I think it is? Yeah, wobbly dance that confuses Pokemon around it. Yo. Yes. Get rid of Pounce for it. Yeah, teeter dance. Not many Pokemon can learn teeter dance, can they? I don't think there's that many. I'm fine, because I'm a Clapper. Aww, it's a nice way of looking at it. Alright, now do we just bitch slap people to wake them up? Wake up! Wake the fuck up! There we go. There, wake up. Hello! Wake up. You want a pet? No. You want a pet? There you go. Yeah, you like a pet on that one, though? Yeah. You want a bean? Yeah, and have a... How do I... There we go. Have a bean. Have a bean. Have a bean. There you go. Now, I have other Pokemon that are asleep. I want... Yo. Wake the fuck up. No, wake the fuck up. I hear you going to fall over at this. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. And I'll give you a pet too. You can have a pet too, yeah. Yeah! 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 Yeah.
I'm just, for NLP purposes, like, shit like this, Pokemon. I'm just not bothered because it takes up a lot of extra time. A lot of time that I'm already spending a lot of time on because I talk to everyone. Run through the grass. Is that. Water sure is clear how my Pokemon are all hiding in the shadow of the rocks or something. So I can't walk past you either? Okay, fine. I'll continue going around the outer edges. It's gonna be in like the dead fucking center or some shit. And I'm gonna be pissed. Girls will be like, you made me walk all the way around. Oh, fuck. Psyduck! Psyduck! Woohoo! I won't blame you. I'll just razor lift you. Oh, fuck you! Oh. Anyone do the Z thing because it wasted time and now I've got a multi hit move. Razor leaf! Fuck you! Wow, wow. Bye. Dare, bitch. Soup's dead. Oh no, my soup though. It had my soup die. Lame joke, I know. What Pokemon is this? I seriously cannot tell. Is it Swablu? Is it meant to be Swablu? Can I sit on these benches? I can't sit on these benches. Are you a trainer? No. What in the world is the secret of the pond in this garden? I don't know. I'm looking at the shape down there and... I'm trying to see the shape of the pond and is it... Drowse? The dry... Drowse... thing? I don't fucking know. Is it Zygarde? Is it fucking Zygarde? Is it Zygarde? Is it meant to be Zygarde? It's a jackal! It's a jackal! It's a jackal! It's a jackal. How? It's fucking stupid. Search the edge of the garden! I'm in the middle, you dumbass. I can't tell what this is meant to be. But hey, I think I found where they serve it. Oh, vanilla and everything. Hey, Professor! Hey! We found you. Hey, it was like right across the bridge. I fucking told you how. You didn't even look. Eyes are shining extra bright today. Only something amazing. Yeah. Right in front of us, there are really ultra beasts in there. You gotta tell Professor Burnett too. Yeah. Even better isn't the train hard on your island challenge. Someday we'll all be able to go through it. Alright, next trial is on Mount Hokulani. Fuck this whole extra dimensions are confirmed and like these mythical creatures really exist. Go do your trial. You can catch the bus to get there. Just head to the bus stop on Route 10. You guys can go ahead without me. Got a hot day at the Malasada shop. Your own personal challenge. Alright. We're actually catching a bus. Know what? Observatory in Mount Hokulani. And you know what they do at the observatory, right? Because I sure as heck don't. But... Yeah, bye. Bye, Hal. You know what they do at their... The Johto region, this smiley place, I mean, you know, does it? I don't know. There's no way to actually buy anything here. It's lame. Yo, what do you got to say? So that's it. I thought it felt kind of exotic. Was designed for people who came to Alola from Johto. Oh, so it's just meant to be lit. Rage Candy Bar! That's a Johto thing, isn't it? Yeah. But it's not the first one that we've gotten either. Yo, oh. No one. Fight me! I just want to point out everything. Are you meant to be mocking the Cirrus who just pointed everything? Pointing! Yeah. Oh, go, Buki. Raticate! Rah! Yeah, you nod your head at me. Rah! Yo, I'm gonna fuck you up.
No holding back. Bloom Doom! Assurance. Oh no. Critical hit. Ow. And sprout like a tree. Yeah. Got Z power. Bloom Doom! Oh. You're so fucked. Dramatic explosion. Over the top. Fox Hall of Blade ain't got shit on this. Oh, come on, you said that, though. Oh. Oh. Assurance. Oh, no. You punched me again. Fuck you. Bye, Raticate. Got experience, hell yeah. Raichu, I will switch, because that's bad. That is bad deal for me. Bad touch, bad touch. Attacks. Meh. Give me. Hey, Raichu. The forgotten child of the game because of, big joke. But the mascot of the series has an evolution. It's fucking weird. High horsepower! Didn't we pick up a Z-Crystal for Pikachu itself? I disclosed everything about my Pokemon. Selfies! Man. I always get a little down when I get home. Maybe I can travel forever. You know, sure as fuck try. I don't know how well it'll work out for you, but go ahead and try. I can't tell what they're talking about the exotic thing that's gotten this. Unless it's just meant to be similar to Johto. Oh, maybe that tower at the... Is that tower at the back meant to be the Ho-Ho tower thing? Is that what's going on? Is that the deal? Is that the thing? Low damage. Pluck! Pluck you. Man, I'm... This is the first Pokemon game that I've gone through where I've been, like, this underleveled, like, the whole game. Not even the whole game, just lately. Probably was the first Pokemon game where I've tried to go through with a whole team and keep the whole team equally leveled, and then I'm just, like, way behind in levels. 27! Yeah! I'm loud and obnoxious and annoying today. Strange creature was surfed into the Zygarde cube. Okay, what have we got? What have we got? Because you're level 27 now. Mindy's going to the front now. Go, Mindy. Go, Mindy. Oh, Mindy, you're the band of the band of the mama. And Mindy. You're really loud and obnoxious today. I'm almost sorry. Not, but I'm almost. Was it? Did I miss anything? No, just that. Okay, so off to the Tin Tower or Gold Tower or whatever it is. Oh, we can't go in there. But we can get a big mushroom out of it. Yeah. And this from back. More Psyduck. Psyduck. This is such a Johto garden. Every Pokemon here should be a Johto Pokemon. But they're not. Acrobatics. I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm gonna fuck you up. Fatix said fuck you up. No, don't attack me. That is cruel, and you shouldn't do that. That is mean. Yeah, cut up. Bye, Psyduck. Wow, wow. Oh, fuck you up. Fucking you all up. Alright, I feel like that's everything that we can do here. So... Away we go! Bye, random garden, I guess. Really just... Yeah, bye, garden. Big tr- Oh, I see the Zygarde. What's up? Hey, Nebby. Is it about Nebby? Yes. You wanna go see the ruins here? Yeah. Located deep in Alola Desert. Oh, I don't wanna ask that much of you. Passing to visit Miley Library. Book, that I want to look for there. Maybe you'd be willing to help me? Even I should be able to find it. I can do this. Why does Lily constantly talk about how she can't do anything for herself? You could probably do it with some learning. Strange here, just serves Zygarde cube, yeah. You get the Zygarde cube. Zaharian, we're over there. Professor. Is this a different professor? Hello there, Rotom. Is this the person who made the RotomDex? Isn't that Pokédex of yours? Never better. I still love how there's a Pokemon there's a Pokemon who can just talk because the Pokédex gives them the ability to talk. Samson, wait, are you Hope this fine girl on a trip around the islands, alright? Say, because I said Samson Oak, is this Oak, or is this like a relative of that Oak? Young fellow from Kalos who helped invent that Pokemon. Oh, that's right, yeah, Sycamore invented it. That's right, he did say that. As much as love care as any parent, I'll be in the Mother Library of Enemy. If you trouble find library, just follow the Black Brick Road, meaning the patterns on these paths, of course. Black circle, black triangle, black square. Follow the pattern and you'll get there. Like, unless he's just gotten a massive tan from making it. I feel like he's just got to be related to... That can't be that, like, the actual Oak, can it? Can it? What the... Oh. Yeah! I am Hariyama. This is Malice Lada, Whippersnapper, Quick Link, let you connect someone in a flash. I'm familiar, I've done some trading in my time. Hello. I'll get some directions if you head straight up here, you'll reach the library. Go left and find Route 10. Head down and you'll get to Route 11. What place is this? Oh, that is a very electronic door that I did not expect. Hello. I'm here to eat. I don't know what I'm doing here. Is this just the food place? I don't have a pancham. Same name in Kalos one time. Want to drink tea. I don't know what place this is. I don't know what place in Kalos this is meant to be. Love Stoffel's Cry! Which one of the Gaisekis should I get? Watch Racing's their game Pokemon Center to be infused with some of Comfey's own healing components. That's why they smell so good. Oh, Comfey helps heal Pokemon, okay. Bruxish is a Pokemon that puts fear into Pokemon like Sharpedo. What the fuck is a Bruxish? That's why lifeguards of the beaches often help out and get helped out by Bruxish, because they keep the beaches safe. Oh, okay. It's a Pokemon that is scared of Sharpedo and helps out on beaches. Makes me feel like a high roller. Okay, calm the fuck down. Delmise creates whirlpools to suck in and catch other Pokemon. What's a Delmise? What is a Delmise? Alright, I'm gonna eat a Zekiseki. I'm gonna eat the Ronin Warrior set. Alright, food lovers, not many young girls like, fuck you. I'll be fine. Fuck you. Give me the Ronin set. Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. Zik. It's delicious. Fuck you. Small dishes of wire, rice, miso soup, and pickled vegetables. Fully brings out the taste of every ingredient. They're simple but astounding. Fuck you. Fuck you, waiter guy. I love the food. 4 heart scales. Damn. I do appreciate that you can just basically buy heart scales in this game. I do appreciate this. Alright, so this is a big giant mall area. Oh my god, perfect storm. And I changed out that long ago, but still. So yeah, I'm assuming this is Malasada, right? It sure is. If your Pokemon's belly is completely full, they won't take a bite of Malasada from you. But I can't claim the same for myself. I'm fine that I've got guts on, I love it. Firefighters here in Alola don't just put out fires, we also deal with emergencies on the sea. So you're firefighters and water fires. That is awesome. Do you need- Okay, you're already firefighters. Do you need any more to make everyone around you moist at all times? And you're also fucking lifeguard? That is- I mean, Pokemon is a bit of my side, I don't mean this little pup is more mature than I. Alright, I'm not gonna buy a Malasada though. I just filled up on Kaseki. I don't need a Malasada as well, jeez. What am I, a fat fucking pig like I am in real life? No, never. I'm someone with a decent body shape in this game. As you can see by the fact that I can do pirouette dances, yeah. Okay. Gimme clothing. I changed not that long ago, but I can change again. What? Fall in love with Togedemaru. I don't know what that is. I love it to bits. I love it so much I can't even bear to catch one for myself. Oh, I just need to show you its decks. Somewhere in the power branch. Point little is so adorable, I'm sure you'll see it. Okay, so I just need to catch it, I don't need to trade it. Wasn't the clothes I want to wear never the clothes that actually suit me? I feel you, sister. I feel you incredibly hard. That's it. When I think of jumpsuits clothes that you signed to get, it doesn't make you love them that much more. I don't know, I do appreciate getting dirty. You had to deck yourself out as much color as Michael. You just look... Oh, what? Alright. Yo! Give me fucking clothing. What can I buy? I wanna look amazing. Halter tops. Okay, what other tops have you got? A striped halter top. Oh, no, I didn't mean... Oh. It's L and R. This is more, flower print tops. Oh, that is... That's a lot. And flower print top. Sporty tanks. Alright, what do we got over here? Denim shorts. Distress... Okay, what are distressed jeans? Ripped torn jeans, yeah. Mini skirt. That's one of... Oh, it's a plaid mini skirt. Sporty shorts. And what have we got over here? Overnight socks. A lot of camo. Sporty sneakers, just little sneakers. I figured there'd be more Japanese themed clothing here, given, you know, where we are. What does the sporty bag look like? Oh, that is actually a nice looking bag. And what hats have we got? Oh, we got trilbies! Street caps! Oh, yeah! All our sports caps, yeah. And, oh my god, sunglasses too! We're gonna go dust. We're changing everything here. Halter tops. No, I'm gonna go for the, wait. Sea cucumber or sporty? I'm gonna go for the fruit tank. Then we're gonna go for the, we're not gonna go for the fruit sporty shorts. That is too much. However, what denim jeans do we want? Decisions are hard. We want these ones. These, yes, I'll take those. I didn't mean to stop shopping. No, I'm still shopping. Should I look at what socks? I've got the orange socks now. Go for the pink socks here. Yeah. Multi-pink, multi-orange, multi... Go for beige. You know, beige there. Wait, what's my bag look like now? My bag looks like that. And... Oh yeah, we're gonna go for a sporty bag. A sporty... Black bag for contrast. Yeah! And... I don't want a trilby. But we're gonna get a dope hat. Okay, what hats have we got? How do I zoom in? I can't zoom in. Okay. So we've got order... Oh, is this the underneath the cap that's changed? Like, I'm barely even fucking see. Oh, the tops of the sports cap. Oh, because it's the sports caps. Oh my god, it's like a Piku Miku eyes kind of thing. We're gonna get a Thunderbolt cap. Yeah. And then I won't worry about sunglasses. Yes, I'll put on my latest purchases. Hell yeah! Bam, fuck yeah. Oh, there we go. Now we look like we're energetic and young and running around fitness. Yeah. So I don't look like this in real life. Alright, is this a hairdresser? It sure is. Hi, Team Skull. Poodle, Pokemon, Fluffy Fur. I don't see them in Alola. Oh, I know that one. Ah, oh, if we can bring a fur. That's, this is the trimmer for you. Changing my hairstyle makes me feel like a whole new person. Can't see what that hat on. Cut and color. Yes. The only reason I earn money in this game is for this shit. okay. 5 years ago. Oh, you did the island challenge together. Oh, that's nice. Conroe, bra, bun, chin length bob, short and bob, long and straight, medium wavy. We're gonna go for short and bobbed. Yes. The bangs can be straight. We got straight bangs. Yes. And color wise, let us go for. Let's go honey blonde. Yes. Go for it. Give me a new. I'm getting my hair changed as frequently, like, as frequently as I'd like to in real life. Fuck yeah! Bam. Bam, fuck yeah. Styling and profiling. Gotta change the look as frequently. Every time the opportunity comes, we have to change our look. We're always gonna be changing our appearance, so Lily gets confused whenever she sees us. Yep. How's that? Are you meant to be the shine? How's that? No? Okay. Oh, hey, look, it's the things telling me where to go. I'm gonna ignore them because I'm just running around everywhere. This place, that place is nothing. Is this place anything? Is this the library? Community center. Oh, it's the rec center. Oh, it's gonna be shut down by the asshole rich guy who runs the place, whatever. Flea market really is a free market. Anyone can set up shop as they like. Oh my god, what is that? We're in Animal Crossing now. Bunch of local products here made of Miley. Skip swaying to the rhythm. Just dancing around. This is a big place, wow. Yorikorio! Looks like me? That's confusing. I've met this Electri Wind person, but they just beat me in a link battle. Electri Wind. Is this a vending machine? I can buy drinks here. Sorry, you don't need anything more. Trial girl, you should take this. A strange souvenir. Thanks, I guess. Made the image of the guardian Tapu protect our islands. Something holds them. Is that not hoping the image of Tapu will protect them? Okay, what is this? Is this the same to that rich thing that I was meant to be buying? A key item again, I guess. Where is it? Where's this strange souvenir? Where is my strange souvenir? Strange souvenir, why is it up here? An ornament to be themed mysterious. Yeah, I've got two of these now. Why not? It's weird. I'm not gonna pretend to understand it. Alright. And yeah, we're good. Not gonna pretend to understand, but okay. Yo, what is this? Weather class! That's why we'll pick up castle or some shit. Hey! Run out of the free market in your most days. Rare finds. Happiest candy I used to love and now it seems so small now. First time I realized I was growing up. Aww. Aw, that moment. Team Skull is everywhere. Which I love their outfit, but damn. Two peaks that tower over Ula Ula are Mount Hokulani and Mount Lanakila. So tall that snow falls. People have mentioned this. We were fishing on Pony Island the other day and I managed to reel in a bottle cap. Well, lucky you. Amulet can limit Pokemon character battles and get double the prize money. I have one of those. Okay, what am I buying off Team Skull? Team Skull, Team Skull. Oh my god, I can buy this shit. Rare or. You've got like the high expensive caps. Rare Cruel, Rare Thunderbolt. Oh wow. So you've just got like the super expensive caps. Okay. That's fine. Yo, what do you got? I don't have a flow of Roselia that anyone can use it. I'll buy it off it. No, I'm fine. You're gonna let me buy it. I'm gonna leave then. Bye. Got a weather class. Give me a cast form. Hi, Probe Pass. What is this on the wall? Bunch of drawings. What's over here? People's bags. Sup? I had a Pokemon to my team that can use Sandstorm so my Probe Pass can really fight to its fullest.
Sand.
Weather class. Quiz. Okay. Which item would you have a Pokemon hold? You want Rain Dance to last a long time. You would hold Damp Rock. Pokemon's on Dance Rock. Oh, 8 for turns, yes. If you want Hail to last, one. An Icy Rock, obviously. Yes. Your HP in you. Sunshine had gone for ages. You'd hold a Heat Rock. Yes. Sands. You'd hold a Smooth Rock. Yes. You gotta know in your bones, I'll give you the set. Oh, man, he's getting those items. Oh, so you just give them all to me? Oh, well, there we go. Yay! Getting all the weather items. Dun 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 dun. Yeah. Lots of ways to use the weather to your advantage in battle, so give it a try. Yep. I'm aware of how the weather effects work. I do like the ways that they have to come up with, how are we going to get these competitive multiplayer, like, items to the player across the course of the game, and they've just got to find a character to give them to you all the time? That is not the direction I walked in from. Hey, Lils. I ended up getting lost yet again. You found the library! Until you ducked into the apparel shop. You didn't change clothes? So I was lost in that socks, so I bought it, even though I didn't think I had the guts to wear an outfit like it. You think I changed? Yeah, oh! Hi! No, there's people behind- Yo! Hey, Mudsdale! Yeah! What's up? I forget your name. Harper, that was right. Been a while! Hello! Well, that must be pleasing to the Tapu. Who might this be? This is Lils. No, it's Lils! And Mudsdale's awesome. Seemed like you're a trial girl. What are you up to? Studying the Tapu's ruins for various reasons of my own. Yeah. You do the same pose as my mum does, Tapu. Happy to show you the way wherever you'd like to go. Steady as all get out. She can easily carry too. Wow. Go through the desert on the Mudsdale? Yeah. Alright, bye, Tapu. I guess. Fine. We'll check out the library, and then we'll go riding. Well, you can go riding on horseback. I'm catching a bus, apparently. I'd rather ride on sail than a bus, but hey, a lot of books here. Very old one contains old myths and legends that Professor Burnett told me about. Those tales seem to suggest that Alola's legendary Pokemon came from another world. The Ultra Wormhole thing. Is that what we're referring to? Oh, someone said that Lulu says she'd be upstairs and Reddy's hearing things. No, we saw her walk upstairs. Someone mentioned, I forget who and I forgot what game, but someone said that Professor Burnett has been in a Pokemon game before. I don't remember which one, but apparently Professor Burnett's been in Pokemon before, which, wow, that's awesome. Feel free, you can read all the books for free, I swear I'd live here if I could. Don't want to die until I've read every last word on every last page of every book in the world. Then good fucking luck, because a lot of them suck. But the books here at Melee Library, yeah. Oh wait, Jonah is visit Lulu. It's not true that you can't use fly to fly around here. Yes, it is. This is a whole different region. How do folks fly around in Alola? With a ride pager. Special gear that can call Pokemon? Great transportation system, but it really is true, huh? Oh! So now we just... Now if we want to use fly as a move. Kind of TM is a real big deal. Hidden machines, or HMs. They're so hard to get your hands on, but I guess here it's just another TM. Maybe you use it in battle or something. Getting rid of HMs is one of the best fucking things this game has done. Like, holy shit. This is a book for Pokemon. Alright, there's Oak at the back, so I'll talk to you later. Book somewhere as later in Pokemon said to be Alola's very own son. Oh, I wonder which Pokemon I... Okay. Can I not read the books? Oh, I don't get the options to read them. Like, it doesn't even give me a detail about any of it. Aww. I don't even get the option to read anymore. Aww. Hi, Eric. Yeah, exploring your own challenge. You must already know about the regional variants, don't you? I do, yes. I said I knew about them. Oh, you'd like to see a local Persian. Well, I'm not gonna evolve a. Yeah, so. Never mind. Bye. Well, that person on the left looks important because of their character design. I wonder if that person is important. Very valuable books, I'm not sure. I wonder if it's one of these books they're sending out, actually. She might be holding it. There's like three books on the shelf that point out, stand out. You doing, have you got a kitten face mouth? She has a kitten face mouth. Is this what you're looking for, princess? Give it a read. How do you... Okay. The Light of Alola. Let us read it, shall I? Oh. The empty sky broke asunder, a hole appearing where there had been none. A single beast appeared from it. It was called the Beast That Devours the Sun. The king of Alola bowed before it, the beast that shone so like the sun. The island guardians fought against it, but in the end, the beast had won. Then did the beast that devours the sun shine its light on the line of kings. Then did the beast that had won bring nature's gifts to bless all things. Beast of sun and beast of moon, through their union they brought new life. A fragile here and a Alola born, the island's guardians would keep from strife. The ancient kings sang their thanks for Solgaleo with the song flute. Two tones rang out across the altar, a perfect pair, even after mute. So there's flutes that we've got to have to summon the legendary Pokemon. My dad's books are all great. Who are you? Isn't this book very old? It belonged to my dad. Acerola, the San Francisco trip? No. It's like kind of similar, sort of, but not even close. That's fucking stupid. I don't know much about it, but my family used to be pretty much royalty. Dad's books moved here so they didn't get ruined by the Pokemon. Lots of other stories about Alola too. You interested? But I know why you've come to Ula Ula. Gonna undergo the trial. Good luck with it. Electric type trial can only be reached by the bus on Route 10. Bye, Sorola. I'm assuming you'll be important too because you have a fucking name. My Pokemon living in Route 10. Wouldn't you like to meet a few? Yeah, I don't want to catch a bus. It's fine to not have any great ideology yet. Just don't make any rash decisions. You seem like a unique character model too. I haven't seen that character model yet either. It's only by reading some really terrible books you can learn to recognize the good ones. Maybe that's why that person wants to read all of them. So yeah, these books guy can read probably. Yeah, legendary Pokemon and the Tapu, a great and terrible battle waged between Tapu and the legendary Pokemon, but neither side could claim victory over the other. Upon finding themselves equals, the legendary Pokemon then gifted the Tapu with great power of unknown providence. The guardian deities of the islands, the Tapu regularly keep themselves closed tight in their shells as they absorb nature's energy. After many long years of absorbing such energy, their shields become hard and sturdy. Pam. The Tapu and the island kahunas. The Tapu choose the kahunas of their islands and entrust them with special sparkling stones. What reasoning they have to make such a choice, however, is not at all apparent to observers. So have I been chosen as a kahuna? Is that what I'm hearing? Because a Tapu gave me a sparkling stone. The guardians and the ancient kings. In ancient times, the Tapu served as the leaders of the armies of each island's king. But if they used their Z power in battle, it caused great destruction across the islands. Oh, so don't let Tapus use their Z power. Because of this, the Tapu came to no longer lend their aid in the wars of men. Got it. Don't let the Tapus use their Z move, because apparently it fucks people up. I'll try to go a few steps away from the trial at Mount Hokulani. Catch a bus, yeah. I don't forget, you're here to- yes. I am here to do that, so I guess I'll go do that. Okay, through here, and yay! Yay for- wait, what was over here? Is that the bus stop? Rhymer eat garbage! They run out of garbage to eat. Sometimes they start taking bites at nearby buildings. We janitors have to use our formidable skills to keep them in check. So, where's this bus stop? Is the bus stop along here? I believe this police officer actually told me the bus stop was. Oh, Route 10 down, Route 11, yep. Bird Pokemon are low, being comfortable around people, or just plain aggressive. So, down this way is Route 11? How's that? So, this is Route 11, right? Yeah, this is 11. Right. Oh, hey, you're a trial person, right? Aw, thank you. I don't think I'll battle anyone, yeah. Alright. Random healing time, yeah. And this is a sign that can be read, yes. It's straight from your usual library, go left, you'll find Route 10, yeah. So I've just got to catch a bus on Route 10. Alright. Well, I guess that means on the next episode, we'll continue following this road and we'll go do the thing. We'll catch a bus. Oh, bus. Oh, public transport. I say that as a person who catches public transport all the time, so I'm quickly going to drive. Alright, so next episode, we'll go to Route 10 and catch a bus. Yay! So until then, this is version 2. Signing out.